Akibar Chufo, Wachemo from Ethiopia. I am teacher in university and a researcher in the university. My research specialty, I work on renewable energy, especially from biofuel, for example, biogas. What I'm doing is just generating biogas from waste materials. It has different advantages. That means once it's waste treatment, two, and it is production of energy. That means to produce light energy, heat energy for cooking, for people who cannot get electricity access. In addition to that, I am teaching my students environmental engineering course, for example, wastewater treatment, solid waste management. My bachelor, my master's were chemistry. After that, after master's, I think twice the things because I wanted to involve directly in the community. So I shifted my area of specialization from chemistry to environmental engineering. Because if I involve in environment, everything in our area can be applied. That means by using local resources and also local people and anything which are available in local things, I can just change or bring some good thing for my community and also my society. I came from, not from big city, I came from rural area. My parents, they are not educated. So I interested by myself, motivated myself, no one was there. It was even difficult time for me. Because they were asking me to go for farming when I was going to school. Hey, why are you going always to school? Why are you just doing like that? I suffered a lot. While I was even going to take my exam in the classes, they were just saying, no, it is, you have to do this thing instead of going to just take your exam. So finally, I challenged a lot. When I got my university entrance results, things has been changing. I just understood, he can get something good for himself and finally can help them. So now they are proud of me. I advise them, even if there is challenge, that means lack of material, lack of awareness, everything may be there, but if someone tolerates these all things, he will be successful. Science is a key to for success. When we are living our life, we are just applying our science. So in all young generations, they have to seriously attend science courses. In Africa, mostly we focus on theoretical aspects. That is not our choice, but due to the lack of facilities. So the youth has to focus on practical activity. What we lack is practical activity. If our youth or our young generation, if they get the chance for this practical activity, that will be very nice. Science is life and the key for success and for development of the country and also for the continent.